to you by the Salvation Army. Heartbeat is a one-minute show about real life. It touches on topics ranging from finance and prayer to dating and mental health. If you're looking for a short message of hope to challenge you and brighten up your day, subscribe to Heartbeat wherever you get your podcasts or visit SalvationArmySoundcast.org.
Welcome back to Worship Life. I'm Bernie Dake.
And I'm Cheryl Gillum.
Man, Cheryl, it's great to be back with you.
Good to be back again.
And really just glossed right over the fact that you returned.
That's okay. That's all right. I'm here now. We've acknowledged it now.
We're glad you're here. You know what? And we want to say thank you to all of our listeners who are joining us, who might even be keeping up with who's here and who's not here. This week, I got a really neat message from a Salvation Army listener in Japan.
Wow.
Please forgive me. I'm going to say your name. I believe it's pronounced Tsutomu Ugaja. And he says that he is a Japanese Salvationist and knows our friends Steve and Wendy Morris, who are the leaders over there right now. And he's been a regular listener of Words of Life since 2019. Thank you for the encouragement you give to us, Tsutomu, and we pray